We've seen a lot of weird stuff happen along Fifth Avenue South this past month. First, a bear was roaming the sidewalk. Then a couple nearly ran over an officer before crashing into a gate. And now Naples police had to deal with a Florida man stripping down during a chase.
NBC2's Sarah Matz is on Fifth Avenue tonight explaining how this latest one started.
Well, people are usually distracted by fancy cars and prestigious restaurants here on Fifth Ave, but this time, a naked man stole the show.
I think it's nuts. I think it's crazy. This place is too classy for anything like that to happen.
People like Dennis Albasi tell me they can't believe something like this would happen on Fifth Avenue South in Naples.
I find it shocking, actually.
Yeah.
Must have been a sight.
Police say the naked man is 68-year-old Stephen Grant Campbell. He first threw a pair of tennis shoes and clothes into the Naples Bay. Officers saw this happen and told him to stop, but instead, he jogged to Bistro 821 and took a seat at an empty table.
I ate at the same restaurant tonight, and I would be freaked out to witness that.
Lisa Strempeck was eating dinner at Bistro 821 tonight and says she couldn't imagine if she was here when this happened.
A male being nude in front of me is more uncomfortable, and it does feel a little bit like I want to get away from me.
Campbell didn't stop at the restaurant. A witness says he exposed himself in the middle of traffic around 5th Avenue South and 11th Street South.
I would have laughed at him.
Campbell is being charged with disorderly conduct and resisting an officer. He's also being cited for littering.
I'll have to think about it in there for a while.
You're a fool. Enjoy your time in jail.
Campbell was booked in the Naples jail and is still there. I'm local in Naples, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.